Well, it's pretty hard to get to the beach and see a labyrinth that's broken and not want to fix it. So even though this morning I said I was not going to rebuild it, I started doing just that. The idea with this one is very simple. It's not going to be complicated because I don't have a lot of time. It's Ramadan on Friday, and the idea, just a simple excuse me, circle, not very many turns. So I'm just going, I've measured out the circles just enough to get an idea, and some parts of the Triskelon labyrinth from March are here, and other parts have been scattered, disappeared. But there's enough stones to allow for a labyrinth to be built quickly. So we'll see if we can do this by Ramadan, by Friday, or Thursday night really, because I'm going to be busy after that. So Himmy is here at BeachTO, in between Kew and Woodbine Beach. The sun is just about to set, Maghrib, so I gotta hop, gotta go on my bike, go pray. I hope this labyrinth gets made. I don't know, we'll see. HiMY SYeD, Toronto City Labyrinth Project. BeachTO Labyrinth in Progress. Labyrinths.ca.